lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
I got
it's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash
good! Easy, dear God, you impetuous young boy.
Mash good!
Monster mash good!
Startling shrilly screams. The snake from the shark, how fuckers, and just one did you be. Scary skeleton. and shivers down your spine. Shrieking stars will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Hey everybody, I know I said there was supposed to be a spooky stream today, but some stuff came up and I'm disappointed to say, but it's not going to be today. I just wasn't able to figure things out. I'm not too good at spooks, so I'm just going to move it to another day. But that'll come soon, so it's... What the fuck? What is that? Oh, God.
Yes! I have returned, Thomas. Your name is Thomas, right? Okay. Now, listen to my instructions and no one gets hurt. I'm gonna get you up, you're gonna get in the cage. Don't fight back or I'll have to use my whip. And I love using my whip. Alright. Now get into the cage. Just like that. Alright. Let us begin.
Thank you. Hello, it's me, Charlie. Welcome to the stream. Everything is normal. It's me. It's not the gargoyle. It's Charlie. It's me, Charlie Winsmore, the streamer. This is what he does, right?
I lied! It's not Charlie Winsmore. You see now that it's me. Oh God, hold on. Oh God. Yes! It was me the whole time. I'm a day late. This son of a bitch didn't tell me he moved across the country. I had to find him. I had to track him down. It took me days. Living off fucking Lay's chips and ranch. But I have returned for the yearly Halloween stream. What is this noise? I hope you're not scared of frights, DJ Jazzy Jeff, because I've got plenty planned for you. Oh. That's right. There's plenty more where that came from. This mustache is not fake, it's real.
Pumpkins.
Prepare for frights.
Pumpkins.
Yes. Now prepare for the scariest stream of your life. I'll need that shit.
Pumpkins.
Alright, it's time to do it. This fucking shit.
No!
I never needed that. It's time to get to know me, the real man behind the gargoyle.
Pumpkins.
You ready? What's the spookiest game in the world? It's time to give you guys a scare.
Hi, everyone. How are you all?
Keep it down. This is the gargoyle stream. Not the kidnapped woman stream. If you want that stream, then go to hell!
I'm okay. I think I'll survive.
Here, play this for a few hours. I'm gonna go get a beer.
Me? Play this?
Go get a fucking beer.
I don't know how to play this. I've only ever heard of it. Oh my God. How do I do this? Ugh. Okay. Wait a second. I'm all tied up. So, did everyone have a nice Halloween? I hope so. Okay. This is a good song. Good stuff. Let's play. Should we do level one? Let's try it. I'm not in danger, okay? Oh.
Where do you keep all the brews in this place?
Oh my God. To collect all the diamonds?
Yes.
Okay.
Collect all of them.
That's a good time. Whoa. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Alright. So. Oh.
Don't miss a single one.
hair? You scared?
I'm not scared. You got a clip?
Thank you for the $1 million donation.
Hey, Danny.
Thank you for the donation.
Oh, thank you on Charles' behalf, because he's not here right now.
Goes to the jabroni in the cage.
Pumpkins.
Pumpkins. The game is loud, they say.
Pumpkins.
How do we turn the game down?
Have you never used open broadcasting software before?
As a matter of fact, I haven't.
Pumpkins.
Okay. Thanks for that subscription on behalf of Charles.
You scared yet?
No.
What should I drink? Beer or the LaCroix?
You actually got one.
One takes me down to hell, the other takes me to hydration.
Hydration.
Which route should I take?
Hydration, always. Oh, what's happening to me?
It's the game happening.
What just happened? I can't move. Okay, there we go.
You want me to go to hell? There are only two beers in this hellhole. Can you believe that?
Thanks for that subscription.
How's a gargoyle supposed to get twisted off of two beers? You chug these things in hell like it's nothing.
I missed one? Oh, no. Don't worry about it.
You'll always miss some. That's the thing about this game.
Where?
Thank you for the $1 million donation.
Hold on, let me sit down, Bill Gates. Just kidding.
What's your favorite Kanye album?
The Gargoyle's favorite Kanye album.
Let me tell you about that.
Get it.
Thank you for the $1 million donation.
Hey, Audrey.
Hey, Georgie.
That's my girl. Hey, girl, hey.
Depends on, the person. For me? I only listen to Blink-182.
On my forehead if I'm okay. I'm okay. Get up. Jump on there. What? What?
You see.
Why isn't he jumping?
You have to gain some
momentum. Really?
Spookist 2, thank you for the subscribe.
Yeah, thanks for that subscription. Oh, there we go. I got the momentum now.
You're an amateur.
We are spooky, huh?
You'll never make it.
Oh, so close.
We got a cigarette.
I don't like this game.
What do you mean? It's not good enough for you? The modern gamer has been so coddled.
I can't do it.
Gamer girls like this one can't handle a hardcore title. Because there's not enough flowers and roses. I mean, what do I...
Alright. I don't want to play this one anymore.
Welcome to my hell. In hell, this is all we do. We play this game.
Can I just jump straight for that second one, or do I have to jump
over
platform to platform?
Let me show you what you do.
Okay, show me what I gotta do. And then I'll just let you finish it, because I don't want to play that. Hey, you threw my chair
gave you the better chair.
I don't want this.
That's the only chairs we have in hell. So get used to it, because that's where you're going. This is how you do it. Mastery. Perfection. Every leap has per-
Pumpkins.
Every jump has purpose. Go. This is it. Every. The game fucking sucks.
Thank Pumpkins. Goodness, I don't like that game.
What is there? What do you? What's a scary game? Oh. You know what? You people make me sick. Every single one of you. Where'd I put my backup mustache?
I don't know. I'm getting my normal chair back. I can't do that one.
Shrimp 4? That is a frightening one. You know that... A new Sims 4 expansion pack came out today. Don't ask me how I know that. It's just... I get bored in hell. I check the game releases a lot.
There.
Why? Oh, yeah. Am I in danger? Yes. I'm in danger of dying of boredom in this place.
Hey!
Talk about a house full of lame-os.
We're not lame-os.
Let's see. Oh, I know what to play. I've seen a couple people here that think they've got the moves, they've got the jokes. I'm here to tell you that the gargoyle is the biggest jokester on the planet. The gargoyle is the leading comedian in hell. Hey! Mercury Cocktail. 17 months, that's some dedication. We'd love to have you in hell if you feel like dropping by. Oh!
Have the jump pick song.
Have you seen my phone? It's a Nokia flip phone. Can you look for it?
I haven't.
Can you find it for me? I'll give you 20 hell dollars.
Where would it be?
It would be in your living room.
Alright.
It has nothing to do with me. It's not my phone. Or check your boyfriend's pockets.
What, can you check his pockets?
Of the... What, I have a stream to steal here. I can't get a lick of help in this place. Oh, man. How much is 20 hell dollars in US dollars? $5 million. I'm going to show you guys the master. I'm the master of quips. Wordplay. Pumpkins. The donations aren't showing up. Not that it matters to me, I could care less because who cares? Oh.
Found it.
Nice. Thank you for the $1 million donation.
Hack it. Hey!
HR Gargoyle. Hope you enjoy yourself. A super, super Halloween, my friend.
I spent
Do not scare us that much.
I spent my Halloween in a truck stop eating uncooked rice because I couldn't find this place. It was hell. Luckily, that's where I'm from, so I felt right at home. Alright. I'm ready. Alright, wait 1 second.
What are we... Oh, Quiplash. You haven't played this one in a while.
Yes, it's been... It's been a minute. Am I going to cry this year? I didn't cry last year! I had something in my eye.
He's crying outside of the door.
Apple Chapel, 1 year of dedication. Oh, let me give you a...
Pumpkins.
I've got
Thank
some
you
new
for the
scary
sound.
I don't need mustache glue. This is a real mustache. Don't you dare enter the room first. I'm going to be typing the room code in this Discord program. Don't ask me what it is. I'm just a gargoyle. I don't even know left from right if it's not about hell.
Let me know
what I'm sorry I scared you, but maybe grow a backbone. .com. What? This is what I do. Alright. There was some sort of error and it entered Chitley. I meant to type the gargoyle. That was not a lapse of character, that was the real thing. Do not what?
Schmitty, and this is a little something I like to call.
This is how I am.
I think I can guess who the Chandler of this group is. Let's get going.
All right.
Remember, anybody can
I'm
join
the
audience at any point during
the
game.
You've ever seen.
Time for round one. You are about to see two prompts on your device. Type something hilarious or not for each one.
Pumpkins.
Then everyone gets to decide if your answer is better than someone else's. Democracy at work.
You,
the more folks
you have
choose
the gift
your
of
answer,
sight.
The more points you get. Go.
Which is more than I can say for Helen Keller, who is in hell, by the way. You'd be surprised.
Oh my god.
You'd be surprised who's in hell. We play it in hell.
Yeah.
And let me tell you, it gets dark.
It gets real dark.
Can't play with Helen Keller, though. She can't hear or see anything. Sorry, I should really get off this topic. I cannot type.
Almost out of time. Use the safety quip button if you
Hold
have
on.
To.
Running out of time.
Damn it. Oh.
Bill Gates.
Yes.
Okay, remember, this is all your fault.
Thank you, Satan. I too regret my obligations. I wish I didn't have to come here either, but it was decided and I have to follow through.
Okay, use your device to pick your
a
favorite.
A weird Tom Hanks movie. Meg Ryan movie. Sleepless in Gargoyle Town. Yeah! That's an answer I can get behind because it involves me. Transylvania. Oh, that's also spooky. Two solid answers. They're both terrifying. Don't show those answers to a young child. He's gonna piss his fucking pants.
Next on the list, what will be the hot new fashion trend in 2050?
Cheers, mate.
Get to voting.
Oh. You'd already know which one I would choose. But then again, scratch 2050. I'm talking about now, present day. The polls are in. Silver shoulder pads are number one. The people are with me, but these dorks in the game aren't. I think it's been decided. Gargoyle is number one.
And next, what Victoria's Secret models probably do right after a fashion show. Okay, vote.
Throw up high. Number one is very practical.
Throw up high.
Let me tell you, Fermenta, when I get my haircut, I ask for the most evil-looking hairdo possible, which happens to be a four on the sides and a medium haircut up top, which you part at right here. Which is the look of all evil men.
Moving on.
Check out Hitler's haircut.
The worst part about sharing a sleeping bag
he maybe
with
had
this
it.
Player. What? How did that happen?
That's very true.
Wait, how did that question get in there?
It's next, a new quiplash
the
thing.
The way to really embarrass what? Yourself on Jeopardy.
Let me tell you something about Alex Trebek. We're waiting for him in hell. That guy's a dick. I once saw him kill a child. Like, sorry, I don't know where I'm going with this. That's the first answer. It's not fake, nor is it falling off.
Hey guys, go Cubs, am I right?
No one cares about your Earth sports.
Coming up
Earth
next,
sports, when you die and you're in hell and you're surrounded by scary skulls, you'll think twice about
it's
who won the
time.
World Series. You won't think twice about it.
Go, Cubs. Go.
I can't even take this.
9-2. Oh my gosh.
Jesus Christ.
Go, Cubs.
Jesus Christ is a big, fat, good guy, but I can't. Jesus Christ, let me tell you something about Jesus Christ.
Stop right there, Mr.
In 1992,
Gargoyle, I need you to stop.
He spent a weekend in hell.
This is a Christian stream. You can't be talking like that.
Put in your votes.
All right.
Oh, I know. That number one answer sure sounds like the correct answer to me. If I was trying to scare somebody, I would take out skulls and pumpkins and just give them a good spook. Oh. These people don't know fright if it bit them in the butt.
Fright.
Next prompt. The only way out of Mississippi is to blank.
Wake up!
You
can simply drive out of Mississippi. This is a simple question. Or you can die and go to hell.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the
score. If you kill yourself, you go to heck, by the way, which is different. It's completely different. It's like hell, but not nearly as exciting. Hey!
Time for round
Thank
two,
you, Basolder. It's nice to get some recognition around here. Oh.
Worn it, but it doesn't last for like 5 seconds. But yeah, he's a little cow.
running out. Think fast or use a safety quip.
The second question I was asked was absolute trivial bullshit. I should go back to hell right now. Who runs Heck? The worst guys.
Stupid answer.
The leader of Heck is a guy named Steve. He didn't even do anything bad. He just didn't
Time
donate at
reveal.
Church, and they sent him
Number
to Heck.
One on the list,
How boring can you
the
get?
The most common injury of the super wealthy. Okay, choose your
Oh
favorite.
My god. Let me tell you, I know a thing or two about getting your dick broke.
How did it happen?
See, I was in hell, and I got my dick broke. There's nothing more to it. Yes. I mean, what more do you need? It happened.
Okay, next one.
Is it the real Steven Jobs? No, we didn't send him to heaven, heck, or hell. He's just floating somewhere in between.
Float away.
Who's your Uncle Dave?
My Uncle Dave. You just don't even want to talk to him.
Well.
He's just boring as hell. He talks on and on about nothing in particular. No wonder he got sent to heaven. He wasn't exciting enough for hell.
Wow.
Can't stand the guy.
He won the question.
Because people know about him, clearly. He's such a bore.
Next up, what Abe Lincoln probably called having sex.
Let me tell you something about Abe Lincoln. He's another one that got sent to heck. You'd be surprised to know what some of these guys do behind the scenes.
The title of a drama clearly gunning to win an Oscar. And vote.
I'd watch number one.
I'd watch number two.
Give me Oscar, goddamn. That is a clear. That's clearly
me an
running.
Goddamn.
But let me tell you, I've stolen a baby before, and it is dramatic.
I'm sure you have. That's rude. Don't do that. Okay. Do you have any pets?
Who? The gargoyle? Are you asking me? No.
You don't have any pets.
Pets can't survive
Moving
in the feverish
the
climate of hell.
You could have on a moving box. Vote on your devices.
I think I vote for either of these ones. Box of goods sounds especially strange because what's in there? All you've heard is box of goods? What more? What could be in there? It's just completely confusing. I'm surprised no one voted for box of goods. Hey, thank you, Dame Bramish. It's funny, I've met Tom Brokaw in hell, speaking of the evening news. Even though he isn't dead yet, I still met him. He was there, he was just taking a weekend vacation.
Wow.
You'd be surprised how many people die on roller skates. I'd love to do some, surgery.
You'd love to do surgery?
Yeah. I'd love to remove the moral center of people's brains so that they go absolutely insane
in line,
and they start doing bad
the hardest
things.
The part about being Justin Bieber's bodyguard.
Oh, we're excited to have him in hell.
What? Oh, I get the second.
We're gonna tear that booty up when he gets down there. We're gonna take him, we're gonna take him for a ride. Why would one's dick be hard in that situation?
Because you like it.
Next one.
Do I have a Twitch in hell? No, we have a version of Twitch. It's called 12.
And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard.
You're not kidnapping him.
Oh, give me a break. What a snore fest.
Oh. How am I winning? I don't know how that's happening.
He should get back to Second Life and shut it.
And now round three, the last lash. This time you'll all be answering the same
prompt. Speaking of hell, it's a lot like Second Life. Essentially everyone who's ever logged in there is headed where I'm from. Oh, I got this one. This is kind of like the music we need in hell. Oh! Well, let me just...
Whoa.
Oh, the music stopped. I was gonna dance.
That's what everybody wrote.
Dance, dance.
It's round three, so you've got three medals to award. A gold, a silver, and a bronze. Make your picks.
First one. Coming out, me arse.
That's not a website, by the way. What is it, .com.gov? You can't put spaces in website titles. You can put a percentage symbol, which I suppose would translate to a space. I'm not a web developer, but I did work on sex.com. Which one was,
Okay, let's
yours.
Bring out those medals.
Mine?
Bronze first. Here's the silver. And finally, gold.
Hey,
medals are nice, but points
I'm
are
a
even
big
nicer,
fan of
so.
Sex.com. It's my homepage. It's where you find the best sex for the lowest price.
Skeletons don't have intestines, so they don't have gas.
That's all. Now for the final scores.
This skeleton clearly breaks that rule. As soon as I came in the room, someone had been farting it up.
What? What?
Serial farter right here.
No! I'm a skeleton. I'm not even capable of doing that. I don't have intestines. Who won? Who won?
Ow. This is how we dance in hell.
Okay.
That's how you do it. Let's play one more of the spooky game and then let's get off of this bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Talk about some bullshit. Where's my hat?
You threw it.
Where's that? Where's my hat? That's the wrong game. Oh. Yes, dabbing was invented in hell. Vaping was invented in hell.
What else was?
The triage.
What's that?
We invented Band-Aids, penicillin, pretty much every medicine.
Why did you invent dabbing?
Well, you gotta find something to do. We're there for eternity.
I guess so.
So it's just all of us Satanists standing around in a circle dabbing for hours.
Dun, 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 dun.
Which candidate am I voting for? You mean the hell election? Between Ron and Dan? Those are the... That's who's running in hell.
Is
Harambe in hell? There are no animals in hell. They go to... They all just die. They don't go anywhere.
That's false. You ever see all dogs go to heaven?
That was fiction.
No. Hey, Gargoyle, what's the room code?
Wait a minute.
Hold on. Why did I tell you to hold on? Dun dun dun. Oops. L.
Hey, don't say it out loud. Ah. Oh. If I had my way, I would kill every animal. Except for most animals.
What about... Do you like our cats in the apartment? Our two cats? Me and Charlie's cats?
Why would I ever be fond of those monsters? One of them swiped at my tail. You know how many nerve endings are in my tail? Three. We're just lucky he missed them. Everybody's in.
I hear one of them out there right now.
Does Gargoyle have Hellcats? Of course. They all have Hellcats. You can join in on this game by typing LPBS at your jackbox.tv.
TV! Okay, that's enough. Gargoyle.
TV!
Gargoyle, you can't just come up into my apartment.
TV!
Kidnap Charles and then yell loudly. TV. You have to respect my
place of living.
Wake up. Alright? He's a cat dad.
Welcome to Trivia Pumpkins.
Don't let me keep you or anything.
Pumpkins.
Okay now, first question. Which of these phrases is an anagram of this phrase?
TV!
Me and Chris Pratt on a beach.
How is that?
You know what an anagram is.
Use your device to answer the question. That means you weirdos in the audience too.
Got it.
Right,
nailed it. Nailed it. If I had nipples, it'd be
and the correct hard as heck. Answer is,
who got it right?
Only the gargoyle gets it right.
The rest of you.
In hell, we got anagrams up the ass.
Right.
Welcome to the killing floor. We're going to play the finger cutting game.
Oh, no.
No one has to die in this one. Unless you refuse to participate, just choose one of your fingers to cut off.
Finger.
I'm sure you'll do great.
Hey,
Gargoyle is a genius. He knows how to spell things differently. Gargoyle is a genius.
Don't have a least favorite thing.
He answered the question right
remember,
when everybody got it wrong.
Of your
Gargoyle is of excessive intelligence.
Let me ask you something.
He can do a lot of math problems. What?
And here's how everyone stacks up early in the
college?
Game. But you're all number one to me. Oh,
no.
And let's throw the audience a bone.
Only sheep go to college. Only sheep go to college.
Stop it.
Here's another one. You better watch out, Police Academy's Michael Winslow. There's a bird with your talent. What did I tell you, bird can mimic almost any sound
hey,
it hears?
A parrot?
A stot. Stott! I mean, I heard a man named Stott has bird knowledge.
I got bird ties. Birds!
starting now.
Who the fuck knows?
What'd you guess?
Who knows?
Oh! Ooh, we all got it right except for nine.
Even when the gargoyle guesses, he hits the nail right on the head. By the way, that's why I went to hell. I hit a nail into a guy's head.
Welcome back to the killing floor. Pumpkins. Yes, nothing spells certain doom like the loser wheel.
Will he live? Will
Sorry,
he die?
I guess the instructions were confusing.
Spin that wheel.
He did. I think you are dead.
Spin.
Your dead probability of survival is very low.
Dead me.
Oh.
So close.
Thank you, loser wheel.
Hey, tickles. Thank you for subscribing to the man who's currently locked in a cage.
So
he's not here right
now.
He's in a cage.
Now. But keep playing, and I promise you can still win.
That's
I mean,
rude.
I was a ghost for a while, but I got better.
Very rude.
Here's where everybody's at right now.
The gargoyle is just the master of words.
What is the correct order of letters at the bottom of a QWERTY keyboard?
Excuse me. Do you know that? Gargoyle?
Yes. It's very simple. Just look at the keyboard.
Oh.
Did you get it wrong?
So stupid.
This.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I feel so stupid.
Which leaves
hey, look,
you.
You're the only one
Which
who got it wrong.
I know. That was dumb.
Let's have some
that
fun with spelling.
Dumb.
Use letters to spell the longest word
oh.
you can before time runs out.
You have
I
to
do
spell
this
the
all
longest
the time
word
for
you
my
can,
job.
Remember?
Oh, and all these other players get to play along too.
Yeah.
And if any of them
die.
Spell a longer word than you, you will
no
be
No one
punished.
Spell a longer word than me.
You have to beat seven
that?
People.
Spell words now.
I'm nervous. Oh my god.
The letters don't have to touch each other. And remember to press submit when you're done.
How do I submit?
You hit submit.
Alright.
What's your word?
Don't worry about it.
You're almost out of time.
Was it patch? Because that's my word. Or cat?
Let's see what you could come up
Matt?
With.
No.
Let's see if anyone beat you.
You got zero?
What?
What happened?
It only takes
I submitted
one person
one.
To ruin your day.
Was it longer than brawling?
It's not just that everybody ganged up on you, it's that they were smiling while they were doing it.
Hold on. So it didn't submit my word?
And like an audience at most improv shows, you're just kind of there.
Oh boy!
This? Look, we like to have fun
oh
around
boy!
Here, but this question
my word was also
is deadly
letters.
Serious.
I don't know if that would have
Spice
won.
Girl was the first to leave the group back in 1998.
It was the one.
Oh, I know this one. It was very devastating because she was my favorite, and I was very sad.
I can't tell one from the other.
Typical.
I get so much play, all women start to look the same.
I doubt it.
I've been fucking... I've been having... Dirty hell sex for years.
This one?
Fuck!
Yep.
The rest of you, I have a surprise for you.
Yep.
I thought it was
We're
Posh Spice.
Chalices.
No.
I've given all the safe players a bit of
She said,
juice.
Oh, I'm too posh.
Pick a
I must leave.
Girl power.
Remember, this
right.
gold cup is Switzerland.
Oh. Girl power.
I could have looked, but I chose to look away
hey.
Because I'm a man of integrity.
Which one?
Oh, no, it's fine. I can wait.
Hey.
Now
Rogue
it's your
Twinkie,
turn
thank
play.
You for giving to the
from.
Man in the cage.
These chalices are all pretty.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Good to the last
oh,
drop.
God.
If you know what I mean. Now let's see what
oh,
everyone
God.
Drank.
Did you pick one?
Oh! Thank you for honoring the Skull Cup rules.
Like no, it's homebrew.
Every boy, every girl, spice up your life. People of the world,
no,
spice
up your life.
I'm sure some, at least one person.
Steel ball! Steel ball! Steel ball!
Let's try another one.
Luffy is just...
The gargoyle is killing
it. Trying to get in.
Little Bit. What the fuck is Little Women? Is that a show? A movie? A book? That sounds like a little... Is she little enough for me to stomp her under my boot?
Don't be rude. Who
picked this one?
Oh, my guesses are just so good! They're so small!
Hey, I got that one right too.
You're in for a treat.
Yes. Yes.
Tiny
Things
for males.
Too polite. Let's have violence.
Five.
You can attack someone else. You could defend yourself.
Were they Lilliputian?
Money. And if no one gets hurt, I will still punish someone.
Wow.
I figured Amy was the smallest sounding name.
Although that is pretty much impossible.
Hi, I'm Amy. I'm small.
Small.
Trust me, grab the money. It's going
to
be worth it. You're
going to
be so rich.
Pick something. So let's get on with
this.
We're
going to be rich.
We're going to be so rich.
I can't wait to be rich.
This is my favorite part. The moment right before the hitting. The old slice and dice.
Quirk.
Those cuts don't look serious.
Quirk
serious enough.
No!
Your friends sure don't like you very much.
Oh man. I've got cash coming out of my ass.
Scores, scores, scores.
Ooh, you got that cash.
Scores.
I'm.
What's my favorite TV?
Next question.
Do you guys get Death
Since
Suck?
Since I'm a sociopath, I have to ask you a question about classical composers.
The show Death
Suck. It's kind of my duty.
My favorite show
Which
is...
Which of the following composers was not part of the Baroque period?
Oh, God.
Baroque? More like Barack Obama.
Hey, listen.
What?
That's not gonna work.
Okay.
Time's running out.
I know this. I've got it in the bag.
And the correct answer is this.
Oh. It's Monteverdi.
Duh, it was
Duh.
Handel.
Durr.
Come with me. Uh-oh, this is a mess.
Oh no.
There's blood all over this art.
This one is
Actually,
so...
I think it looks better this way. Memorize the pattern of blood.
How will you ever figure it out?
I'm not good with shapes. Meanwhile, Quirk can just cheat off the stream.
Alright, that's enough time.
So can you?
No.
Reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red. Then press submit when you're done. The person who
is
furthest from the pattern will die.
I think I fucked up.
That art again.
No!
And here's what you did.
Gargle.
I'm at a disadvantage!
You almost had it.
Truth be told, I knew it was gonna be you.
Oh, Gargle.
I'm bad with shapes. That's why they prescribed me ADHD drugs. Because I can't track shapes.
Only one player left
they
alive.
Disappear
Just
in my mind
like
in
it.
Mere milliseconds.
Well, look who's still alive. Now you just have to escape with your body.
All questions of knowledge.
Well, these are really nerve-wracking.
Shades of purple. Tap on each answer that fits.
You don't answer this one yet. But
okay.
The question, the answer, obviously, and I'm going to wait until the time gets a little low to say this.
I think
but
everyone
the answer
knows what it
is. Absolutely, 100%, obviously... Eggplant and not Scarlet.
Gargoyle, you are so...
Let's see the right answers.
Lewd and crude and rude.
I'm about to catch up. Forward
one He's space lewd, for every correct crude, answer. Rude.
Ghost race!
Gargoyle.
You're getting real close to the exit.
Cat daddy.
Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they
We don't cover our mouths when we burp in hell. We
game.
Burp into each other's mouths
Here's
intimately.
Everyone's next question.
Oh my god.
I shit out of my best friend's ass.
To help them catch up to you.
What?
What? Did you just say?
Oh, no. Okay, did that count? Because it didn't check one of my answers, but then when I hit the button, it checked it. So I don't know whether or not it checked the... Infowars.com is a great site. We love it in hell. It didn't check it!
Where am I?
I checked Sri Lanka!
Characters in Star Wars, A New Hope.
Oh, shoot.
None of them.
You don't see Han Solo until The Phantom Menace.
Oh, man.
It's when he comes out from the corner and he's like, Bo!
Decisions, decisions.
And you don't see R2-D2 until Return of the Jedi. And he comes out of the Ewok tree and he's like, boop, 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 boop. C-3PO, on the other hand, is totally cool. He's gonna be alright.
He's cool.
The ghosts are catching up!
Have you never seen Star Wars, Quirf?
Are you afraid of the dark? You should be.
Countries that start with...
that start with B.
Oh my gosh!
Exo Foxtrot! Echo Foxtrot!
Time is almost up.
Hey, bless ye and all ye friends. You're welcome in hell anytime you want.
All your friends. All your friends.
The capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. The capital of Berlin
you
is... I mean, Germany is Berlin. Fast. I don't know what the capital of Canada is, but it's not B-land.
U.S. Island territories.
I don't know about that.
Oh, shoot.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Anytime today, kiddo.
Oh, the gargoyle! The gargoyle! The gargoyle!
Another life swap.
Huh?
Founding UN members.
Maybe Poland was in there sucking a dick or something. Not Iran was over there throwing nuclear test tubes into wishing wells. Like, it's, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm forget it.
Ivy League students end up in hell.
I want to take a drink of this, but I can't.
Decisions, decisions.
Take a drink, it's fine.
I can't. I'm gonna choke.
Just take a drink quickly.
No.
You don't have to drink if you don't want to. Oops.
Catching up.
So much blood.
You're too much for me.
The darkness approaches.
Swarthmore is a liberal arts college.
Chewing gum brand.
Right? Is Mentadent a thing?
Mentadent?
Anytime today, kiddo.
It sounds kind of familiar. We don't chew gum in hell. We chew bones! We chew on,
Bones.
Chew on bones!
Chicken bones.
The gargoyle is immolated.
Here comes the next one.
How do you always do this?
Yoga poses.
You always catch up in this.
Is this?
What?
Is this?
How should I help?
Help me!
You kidnapped my bae.
OG Bizzle, welcome to hell.
You kidnapped
my bae.
Oh god. Oh no.
Another life swap. The shadows are coming.
I'm scared.
Cars made by Kia.
Oh man, I drove a probe back in the day, and I mean I drove a probe into the ass of all my enemies.
Anytime today, kiddo.
Yeah. That's in the books, baby. That one's in the books.
Wow.
Decisions, decisions.
Jump man, jump man, jump man, jump man.
As an idiot, I'm a smart man. Oh.
Ooh.
All right. Skedaddle, I have business to attend to.
Me leave.
I'm sorry. It has to be done.
Okay.
It's gotten to that point of the night where the gargoyle has to get a few messages across, and it's time.
Okay.
For that. Okay, everybody give the theme a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Have a good night. See ya some other time. Bye-bye. Bye.
Hey, don't let the door hit you on the way out. That was just a joke. You're wonderful. The gargoyle is savage. He doesn't care about nothing. Yeah, all right. Let's get back to work. This is a very important stream. Huh? Why would you want to show that monster? All right, bring him in.
He's a spooky Halloween cat.
Bring him in.
Luffy!
You can't see him.
Yes, you can.
He's practically invisible.
He's a shadow cat.
Oh, you're pinning me in
I'm
here.
Sorry. Okay. Bye, baby.
Bye.
Bye.
My God. That cat's gonna give us all bad luck. Just you wait. Ridiculous. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to move on to the next game. What that game is? Who knows? Who cares?
Who knows? Who cares? All right. Are you guys gamers? You guys know what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. Roadrunner cartoons? It's terrifying. I would do VR, but... I mean, what do you... It's gonna... With my face... I can't fit it in there. Sorry, I don't know what I'm talking about, but I can't do it. Alright, so it's time to continue after 1 year. My playthrough of Axion. I've been waiting a whole year to get this shit going. I've been waiting with bated breath to play Axion again. Let's play it. Last time I played this game, I had a little trouble. I got something in my eye while I played it, but that will not happen again. This is a terrifying game. It scared many a grandchild. Oh! Bring it out. It crashed. Bring it out. I'm not gonna cry. I don't cry. I'm not a crier. I'm not a crybaby. Ah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Bink video. All right. Just as I remember, a year ago, this game scared the freaking shit out of me. Now I'm back, and I'm gonna scare the shit out of it. You ready for pain? Destruction? This is what games are like in hell. Picking male? Yes, I'm a male. I'm an alpha male. So I pick men, male characters. I have no dreams or fantasies of being a woman. If I wanted to be a woman, I'd simply change to a vagina. You can do that in hell. Whenever you want, just summon a vagina. Alright. There are things happening. It's just impossible to know where. There he is! The enemy! Alright, there we go, we got it. Don't get sick. This game is hardcore. Half the challenge is not vomiting. Into the sunset. There's an enemy nearby! Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm clearing them out. There's a food and a drink meter, but I don't know if that factors in at any point.
We welcome gays in hell, but don't get the wrong idea. We welcome straights, too. Everybody has a spot in hell. Hell is all-inclusive. I heard someone's stomach rumble. Could that be one of my enemies? I think someone's having stomach trouble somewhere in this game. You hear that bubbling? Someone's definitely shitting in there. You know, this sounds a lot like hell. This is terrifying! Hey, thank you, Nick. Be sure to contact that number. I can vouch for him. Oh god, this is terrifying! This is hell! Oh! Wow. You know, this is why I play games right here. This is what I live for. This is what I live and die for.
Pumpkins. Pumpkins.
I'm fucking terrified out here. I don't know what's up and what's down. What is this? Oh my god. We've got a classic rifle from 92. Lower brightness, this is already as scary as it can get. This is the most terrifying reality anyone could ever see. Press 1 in chat if you're scared. Press 2 if you're super scared. Press 3 if you're gonna cry soon. Oh my god, I hear the noises. Here one comes from afar. Oh, he got fucking blasted. That big boy wasn't expecting that one. I'll tell you that much. Oh, this house means trouble. Nice. I just bolstered my ammunition there. This is important in Axiom. It's a very... Die! You wanna beg for mercy, bitch? I take no prisoners. I'm a monster. And drink from my brew. Ah! You like that, Lil Wayne? It's more where that came from. Well, let me look at this. Oh! So this is the strapping young lad I'm playing. That's how I look in real life. My ass clips through my fucking shirt. It's so big and round and moist. That's how you get attention in life, by the way. Look at this. This is how you run if you're trying to get a lady's attention. You say, hello! Check this out. Hello? You know what? I think I know what I'm gonna do next. After I slay this game, you guys are gonna wanna hang tight, because I think the gargoyle, me, I think I deserve a new radio hit.
It's a long time coming.
What's gonna happen to the real Charlie? Don't worry about the real Charlie. I left him some meat, a slice of bread, some water. He'll be okay. He's such a little baby. As soon as I brought the whip out, he just burst into tears. Like a little bimbo. I'm just as funny as that guy is. What are some of his jokes? Give me some of his jokes. He says, "We are gay." Says a lot about him. Am I right, guys? He's definitely gay. As soon as he saw me, his mouth was watering. He wanted a piece of the gargoyle. I just got that cereal. It gave me 299 experience. Not that being gay is bad, I mean, it's perfectly fine. We're gay all the time in hell. Is Gargoyle not gay? Listen, it just really depends on when you catch me. People think that being gay is just something you fall into. No, we're all a little gay inside. Some people more than others. You see, I believe that sexuality is a spectrum. If one is straight and 10 is gay, I'd say I'm a 3. Oh! This guy's getting high as fuck. Look at this place. That was sick, the game says. If you look at your own spectrum, you might find that you're just a little gayer than you think as soon as you open your eyes up to the idea. Was that a water sound? Am I losing my mind? Hold on. This game is freaking me out, dude. Hell is a nice place. We're more accepting than people think. Except when one of those bastards from Heck comes over trying to raise hell. That's when hell is really hell, you know what I mean? You have to bust his ass. Let him know what's up. I once busted a guy's ass so hard he just couldn't, he had no idea what was happening to him. He woke up with a busted ass. He's like, "I never should have gone to hell." Oh, yes. Now this is what I'm talking about. What are you laughing at, Big Taylor? There's nothing funny here. What's next? Gargoyles? Come on. This is the worst game I've ever played in my life. And I've played, what's happening? And I've played Fallout 4, am I right? Gamer culture. What? I'm fucking sick. What? This game sucks. I can't believe it, anything that's going on. I'm vomiting left and right. Do the voice? What are you talking about? What? I only have one voice. It's my natural voice.
Back to the stream. Oh! Ah! Alright. I don't want to do this, but I'm going to have to do it. Ugh. I wasn't planning on doing it, but I've made my decision, and it has to be done. Ugh. All right. No, that's terrible. I need a good one. God, that's hard. That's the kind of beat I want to spit a rhyme to. I'm not smiling. That was a visual error. All right. Perfect. All right. Prepare to get slayed by the beat. Hard beat. I'm gonna do this in one take. All right. Play the beat. Too loud. It's terrifying. Don't worry, I'm still gonna do it in one take. Here we go. Skeletons, spooky monsters. I'm in the closet scaring your daughter. Your daughter's so scared she wet her butt. Let me try that again. Pumpkin pie, scary memories of goblins. I'm in the closet with a basket full of candy. You should call your friend Mandy if you're scared. She's good at comforting people. I know because she comforted me. I'm pure evil. I like good company. I'm in the closet with a hacksaw ready to saw your ass off. Yeah, I'm into scary movies and pumpkins. And if you ask me, I don't know nothing. I'm a gargoyle. If you fuck with me, I'll leave you charbroiled. You're gonna die so quick you won't even know. And then you'll be in heck, which is a worse version of hell. We didn't want you in hell because you smell. You smell so bad that heaven sent you down. You're a motherfucking clown, I should kill you. I've killed 3 people, that's how I ended up in hell. That's how I ended up in hell. Alright, that should be good. Pumpkin pies. Pumpkin pies, scary memories of goblins. I'm in the closet with a basket full of candy. You should call your friend Mandy if you're scared. She's good at comforting people. I know because she comforted me. I'm pure evil. I like good company. I'm in the closet with a hacksaw ready to saw your ass off. Yeah, I'm into scary movies and pumpkins.
And if you ask me, I don't know nothing. I'm a gargoyle. If you fuck with me, I'll leave you charbroiled. You're gonna die so quick you won't even know. And then you'll be in heck, which is a worse version of hell. We didn't want you in hell because you smell. You smell so bad that heaven sent you down. You're a motherfucking clown. I should kill you. I've killed 3 people. That's how I ended up in hell. That's how I ended up in hell. You like candy corn, I'll shove it up your butt. Hey, hold on, man, I'm gonna bust a nut. I'm gonna bust a nut in a pumpkin. You won't even look in there because the pumpkin's old, and then you'll throw it away. Throw it away. I went to hell because I shot a man in the dick. He stood up and then I killed him again. He's a dumbass. He's in heck now. Heck is the worst version of hell, I told you that. I'm gonna take your cat and pet it really hard in the opposite direction so it's uncomfortable.
I don't know about this, guys. I don't know, that was too much.
Uncomfortable. I'm gonna give your dog a copious amount of peanut butter. He'll be licking his mouth until it's the day's over. I got a 4-leaf clover and then I ripped a leaf off and I gave it to you. No good luck for losers. See me in hell. You'll be meeting with a couple bruisers. We'll punch you in the legs like 4 times. You'll be hugging your leg because it hurts real bad. We won't give you ice or some icy hot. You gotta get out of hell, like it or not.
Alright.
I went to hell because I shot a man in the dick. He stood up and then I killed him again. He's a dumbass. He's in heck now. Heck is the worst version of hell, I told you that. I'm gonna take your cat and pet it really hard in the opposite direction so it's uncomfortable. I'm gonna give your dog a copious amount of peanut butter. He'll be licking his mouth until it's the day's over. I got a 4-leaf clover and then I ripped a leaf off and I gave it to you. No good luck for losers. See me in hell. You'll be meeting with a couple bruisers. We'll punch you in the legs like 4 times. You'll be hugging your leg because it hurts real bad. We won't give you ice or some icy hot. You gotta get out of hell, like it or not.
Wait, I think I'm gonna take another angle. Let's just put these aside for now.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
Alright, that sounds like it will be a good hook.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
You are in hell now and you can't escape. You are in hell now and you can't get out. You're in hell now. I'm gonna take your cat.
Add some reverb. Let's see.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell!
No!
You are in. Welcome to hell! Welcome to. Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
Alright, we have the hook.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now!
We'll reverb this.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell.
You are in hell now with Satan. I look around and I say, that's great, men. I love hell. It's the hottest place. Turn the AC off. The hottest place. I take your cat and I touch his feet and it gets annoyed. But I don't care. This is hell. You're doing... I am in hell. I don't give a shit. I killed 3 men with a picket fence. I took one of the stakes and I killed everyone.
Oh God, I'm having writer's block, but as we call it in hell, Satan's, just forget it.
Oh. All right. Alright, I have to go one thing. Let me just summon the deepest rap part of my soul. I am not from the streets, okay? I have to admit. I'm more of a professional executive guy. I held many executive positions before my stint in hell. But I have always admired rappers, and I feel I can give it a try. Alright, let's go.
I take a cat in the club, and I pet it in the opposite direction. It's so mean that I get an erection. Oh man, this is just a rap for my protection. I wear 3 guns, 2 on my shoes, 1 on my waist, 1 in my mouth. I shoot it outwards, I pull the trigger with my tongue. You gotta fuck with me, cause I'm number 1.
There we go. That's how you do it right there.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
I take a cat in the club and I pet it in the opposite direction. It's so mean that I get an erection. Oh man, this is just a rap for my protection. I wear 3 guns, 2 on my shoes, 1 on my waist, 1 in my mouth. I shoot it outwards, I pull the trigger with my tongue. You gotta fuck with me, cause I'm number 1.
Alright.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Welcome- Oh shit, I'm off beat.
That was just my impression of the streamer real quick. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Oh, this is my streamer voice. I have to stream on Twitch TV every day. I'm the streamer.
No. It's a bunch of bullshit.
Me, because I'm number 1.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Hell, 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 hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Hell, hell, hell! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Hell, in hell! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in...
You want me to rap in double time?
Hell only gets hotter. I'm there with your daughter. I spit a cool rap and you look around like I got a bada. I am the best. You should know me from the rest. I fucked Satan and I gotta get out of the breast. Yeah, I don't really get any things.
Sorry. I just don't know. It's hard to rap double time.
Come on, come on.
Welcome to hell. It only gets hotter. I'm here with your daughter. I'm having good times with the big... Oh, man. This is fun, guys. We really should do this more often. Oh, boy. I'm having a blessed time.
Gargoyle.
Oh, Lord. What? This is really dangerous. If Satan finds me up here, I'm in trouble. I'm in hell. I got a nice smell. I smell like cologne. I'm here in my zone. You should fuck off. I'll kill your mom. I'll shoot her in the face. And then I'll take the bullet out and she'll live. But I'll come back in like 40 years. I'll take her shoes off and I'll throw them off the pier. Pier in the ocean. You can't find them but they're floating out in the Atlantic Ocean. I don't really give a shit. Commotion, locomotion. Sorry, I shouldn't rap about shooting people's mothers in the face. Sorry. I'm in hell. I got a nice smell. I smell like cologne. I'm here in my zone. You should fuck off. I'll kill your mom. I'll shoot her in the face. And then I'll take the bullet out and she'll live. But I'll come back in like 40 years. I'll take her shoes off and I'll throw them off the pier. The pier in the ocean. You can't find them but they're floating out in the Atlantic Ocean. I don't really give a shit. Commotion, locomotion. Alright, I have to censor this. And then I'll take the bullet out, and she'll live. I'll shoot her in the face. It's important that we stay satanic. You can't, Satan's number one rule is you can't just kill random people. If anything, you have to put them on top of some hot coals, let them burn a little bit, take them off, put them back on, that kind of shit. You poke them with stuff, you get some sharp sticks. I'll shoot
censored.
All right. Amplify this by 7. Change the pitch. I'll shoot her in the face. I'll shoot her in. I think I need to amplify that even more.
Censored. Censored.
All right. Shit, commotion, locomotion.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You know that smell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell.
That was not good.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now.
This is so embarrassing.
Motion.
Motion.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell.
Yes. That is perfect.
Motion.
Welcome to hell.
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. This is what I like to see, boys. This is what I like to do, boys. This is what I like. All right, hold on. I'm going to download a game to play. It's one of my personal favorites.
I think you guys are going to love it, but it's kind of big, so we'll take a second. So, hold on, let's finish this song. You guys want the from the beginning? Cosa Nostra, baby. In hell! Cosa Nostra, baby. In hell!
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
I take a cat in the club and I pet it in the opposite direction. It's so mean that I get an erection. Oh man, this is just a wrap for my protection. I wear three guns, two on my shoes, one on my waist, one in my mouth. I shoot it outwards. I pull the trigger with my tongue. You gotta fuck with me, cause I'm number one.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Hell, 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 hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Good luck. Pull it. Pull it. Pull it. Pull it. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Hell, hell, hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Hell, hell, hell. Welcome to hell.
I'm in hell. I got a nice smell. I smell like cologne. I'm here in my zone. You should fuck off. I'll kill your mom.
Censored.
And then I'll take the bullet out and she'll live. But I'll come back in like 40 years. I'll take her shoes off and I'll throw them off the pier. The pier in the ocean. You can't find them, but they're floating out in the Atlantic Ocean. I don't really give a shit. Commotion, locomotion.
Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell.
Oh, this is the bridge. I have to sing this part. You know what they do in hell? They burn people on their butts. They poke you with the sticks. It's really a pleasant place. If you like burning hot coals and you like mean guys, then come on down to hell. Everything will be alright. That's a hit record right there. All right. Know what they do in hell? They burn people on their butts. It's so good. I just can't even explain. Okay, let's pitch it up a little bit. I need people to really get what I'm going for here. I'm going for like a Frank Sinatra kind of thing. Cosa Nostra, baby. Cosa Nostra, baby.
You know what they do in hell? They burn people on their butts. They poke you with the sticks. It's really a pleasant place. If you like burning hot coals and you like mean guys, then come on down to hell. Everything will be alright.
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now!
And now that's a hit right there. I am not saying welcome to well. Why would I say that? Nobody would ever say that. Come on.
I have to add my final ad libs.
Zone. You should fuck off. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. 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 You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You are in hell now. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Hell, hell, hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell.
I take a cat in the club and I pet it in the opposite direction.
Yeah.
It's so mean that I get an erection.
That's sexy.
Oh man, this is just a wrap for my protection.
Hell.
I wear three guns, two on my shoes. Guns. Protection. Protection. I wear three guns, two on my shoes.
Two.
One on my waist.
Three.
One in my mouth.
Four.
I shoot it outwards. I pull the guns, two on my shoes, one on my waist,
three,
one in my mouth, I shoot it outwards, I pull the trigger with my tongue, you gotta fuck with me cause I'm number one.
Welcome to hell, welcome to hell, you are in hell now, welcome to hell, welcome to hell, 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 hell. Welcome to hell, welcome to hell, you are in hell now, welcome to hell, welcome to hell, welcome to hell, you are in hell now, welcome to hell, 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 hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. Welcome to hell.
I'm in hell. I got a nice smell. I smell like cologne. I'm here in my zone. You should fuck off. I'll kill your mom.
Censored.
And then I'll take the bullet out and she'll live. But I'll come back in like 40 years. I'll take her shoes off and I'll throw them off.
What's a good multiplayer game I can play? I'm trying to download Flight Simulator, but it's taken an hour. How am I supposed to fly without a simulator to do so? I can't wait 15 years for this shit. How am I supposed to... Duh! Duh! I'm going out of my mind here. I'm losing my fucking head. What does a man play when he has nothing to lose? Should we play Hitman? Hitman?
Oh!
No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah. No spooky games exist. I live in hell. You can't scare me. I would love to try this VR headset, but my green skin is extremely, extremely sensitive. I can't wear the headpiece. What am I supposed to do? All right. A lot of people have been asking me to play this game. It calls itself the Ultimate Combat Experience. Reverence, the Ultimate Combat Experience. This sounds spooky as hell. Apparently this is the greatest game of all time. It's so good that my OBS can't capture it. Speaking of OBS, what is that? What is that? Speaking of how good it is, it can't go into... Can't go into window mode. Ah! Reverence! Reverence! I can't see shit. Can't see shit. Minnesota! Welcome to hell. Sometimes things are even more scary in the light. I realized I can't do what I wanted to do here. Oh well. Alright, let's look at how to play. Left click, activate arm control. Right click, activate defensive arm control. Left click, plus right click, full arm extension, sheath. Ooh, it all sounds so good. This with a cavalcade of bots. Hold on. Alright, we good. Hold on. Yeah. You will have vision in a second, fam.
Yeah.
While you still.
Oh.
Ah, now this is a game I can get behind.
You still have your dignity.
Oh God.
Please, have a heart.
Thank you.
No.
Now this is what I'm talking about. This is a game I can really get behind. So... This is how you do it right here. You gotta hack.
I'm waiting. I beg you. Sorry.
Now this is a game I can get behind.
Please.
Quit.
I beg you.
This will be fun. Why quit? I'm enjoying.
Now this is the,
I beg you.
This is what I'm talking about. I guess I'm alive. Because nothing's currently happening. Nope.
I beg you.
If I press C, my axe becomes fully erect.
I'm sorry, did I hurt your ego? Quit while you still have your...
Oh yes! And just like that, I am dead. Yes!
You don't have the to finish me.
I am the warrior of legend. A slayer of man!
Lay down your weapon.
Oh. Give me the Norse sword. That's the weapon I want to use.
Please, have...
Oh, Slade.
I beg you.
Slade.
I beg you.
I will use my fist. This is great. I'm loving it. Oh, yes. Now I have a strong blade. Make me laugh. Oh god, my strong blade! I'm just about fed up with this. However, I will conclude that this is the finest game I have ever played. My old favorite game was Axiom. This is my new favorite game.
Please, have a heart. Sorry, did I hurt your ego? I beg you.
This is warfare right here, baby. The fly button, as I understand, has been disabled. I can do a sweet double jump, though.
Please, have a heart.
What? Alright.
I bet.
Fantastic.
I'm waiting.
I am the strongest.
Please.
Great. Great work, everybody. Give it up. A great stream. I must leave you now. I must return to hell. I'll see you in a year. You have my word. I will be back in 1 year. Remember, I
Cosa Nostra, baby. In hell!
Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell! Welcome to hell! You are in hell now! Welcome to hell!
I take a cat in the club and I pet it in the opposite direction.
Yeah.
It's so mean that I get an erection.
That's sexy.
Oh man, this is just,